could today we park the car in the road and bay with our notices, see what the council do. Placed a notice in both the front and the rear of the window screen notifying them if they place anything on the car it'll cost them. Car's been in out 25 minutes, let's see what we do. What traffic wardens walk past and done nothing yet. So let's wait and see. Okay, good 25 minutes later we're still here. Only one thing I have noticed is that the council office camera has now rotated round to the car to notify the traffic warden of where the car is. So no doubt in like 10 minutes or so they'll be here. I hope. But that's how they know when you've parked. If you ever wonder how they always manage to be walking round that corner. CCTV everywhere. Full hour the car's been sat there, no traffic warden, no anything. Camera's watching it. Signs up saying CCTV for a safety place. You're telling me within 1 hour there's been no traffic warden? One walk past. I didn't get my phone out quick enough. But there it is.